Hey, I just had a quick question tonight. I thought I'd throw it out to my subscribers and see if anybody can help. If someone is acquitted of attempted murder one time and he then tries again, does double jeopardy prevent him from being charged with that attempt? I'm just asking for a friend, but thanks in advance for any guidance you can provide here.